So guys, welcome back to a new weekly episode. We are going to continue our road to the path of the map of the giants, the realm of the giants. So guys, I hope you will enjoy this series. This episode, you won't hear my voice. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the trip, and hopefully I will see you all next week.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
If I say so myself. That looks amazing. Good health. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean.
That's a keeper.
What can I do for you? Something else for you, then?
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit?
You quit that shit.
I mean it! Went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
But as long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find them.
Ooh, can't disappoint Father.
Oh, smack you, boy. No, we can't afford to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small chance!
Don't tell me what to do!
You got what you did!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, I thought this is a challenge. An old man and this still boy. Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge. Oh, man. Stillborn lad.
If there's no chair back there.
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose?
hide me, boy? Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Carcass to Asgard. This is my favorite part.
Come on, put up a fight. Come on, put up a fight. Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard.
Looks like they need another lesson, brother. You're more than happy to teach, brother. Yeah! The big ones now.
Fuck off!
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge? You call this a challenge? An old man and this stillborn lad. She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiot! Son. Strong.
Ascend him!
Mother, no!
She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mummy!
Don't listen to him, lad! He's trying to rile you up!
Idiots!
Sons of
the sons of Thor are welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Yeah! Having fun yet?
Get behind you!
Your carcass to Asgard! Over here, freak! Slow, tired, and old! Carcass to Asgard.
I see them.
Freak.
Turn around.
Your carcass to Asgard. Oh.
I see them.
This is my favorite. Drag your carcass to Asgard! We're coming for you! Carcass to us.
Try again, asshole.
Ah! Ah! Oh, shit! That's a little run.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Yeah!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Killed Magnet.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
You made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Wait, we were here before. Which way back? Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away.
There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Ugh.
realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, we're back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. Rope up here. I think that did it. Thank you.
back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye. But his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock. Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Obviously, the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Frey end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities, and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. World this belligerent. What choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
Thank you.
Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. I see something over there.
It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about...